God didn't give us a spirit that is timid, but one that is powerful, loving, and self-controlled.